got a mounted weapon. Second target, right there. Frag out, heads up. Bowman has vehicles. Why are we asking the rebels for one?
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
not your trap, hombre.
Are you really talking to me like this? You take me from my show, from my fans, you make me walk, and now you abuse me like this? Get the la verga way. And so you will stick a bazooka up your ass and just leave it there. You won't even shoot it.
Let's go.
Because it's uncomfortable for you.
You say a lot about Sueño, man, but he ain't here. It's just us. We own you now, baby.
Nobody fucking owns me. I'm El Chido.
Yeah, we got your name, pal.
Attention gente de Bolivia, this is DJ Perico. The Santa Blanca Cartel would like to let you know that through our mining division, we are offering small personal loans to the public. You need to make some home improvements? Need to pay for your daughter's wedding? No problem. Aquí le prestamos. Come to the former offices of the mining consortium. Already taken advantage of this program, funding the purchase of equipment and supplies for the growing of coca plants. For a reasonable interest rate, you too can fuel that entrepreneurial spirit and become the owner of your own coca farm. Don't wait! Ahora volvemos con la música, plebes!
¡Chingados!
Síganme, tranquilo.
¡Puta! ¡Valió verga!
Hola, caballero. Such a pleasure to meet you. Would you like a drink?
Is this an arrest? Huerca, because I have no broken any...
It's a little scary how happy you are. You know that snatching El Chido and stealing his car.
Nothing's stopping that music. But El Chido is gonna inform on every Santa Blanca lieutenant who's ever asked him for an autograph. Once word he's a snitch gets around, and it will get around, his street cred and Santa Blanca's are gonna be the shitter. This is really an historic moment in Corrido music. I'm fucking proud of you. As long as you don't start singing.
Bowman, we're in Flor de Oro.
The trees there may be pretty, but that province is the heart of Unidad corruption. We want to break up the love affair between Unidad and the cartel. That means taking down General Barrow.
The commander of Unidad. How hard is he to get to?
We've got no leads on the general's location, but we've got word of a data center at Unidad's Mob Jaguar. Our source tells us it's chock full of informed personnel. It may even tell tales about some of Unidad's less than savory operations.
Sounds like a good place to find leads on General Barrow.
I'm sending you the location.